The graph of a linear equation in two variables. How to draw a graph of linear equation in two variables? Suppose there is a equation is x plus y equal to 4. अब हम क्या करेंगे, इसके कई सारे सॉल्यूशंस निकालेंगे, कई सारे कोऑर्डिनेट्स निकालेंगे, देन वी प्लॉट द ग्राफ. सपोज x प्लस वाई इक्वल टू 4, पुट x इक्वल टू 0, देन वी पुट x इक्वल टू 0, वी गेट y इक्वल टू. Similarly, if we put x equal to 1, then when we get y equal to 4 minus 1, 3. If we put x equal to 1, we get y equal to 3. If we put y equal to 0, then x plus 0 equal to 4. X equal to 4. Y 0, then we get x equal to 4. We get 3 points, 0, 4, 1, 3, and 4, 0. How to draw a graph of these points of a line? This is a graph paper. We take two lines, a horizontal line, x-axis, x, x dash, and y, y dash. O is the origin. Now we plot the three points, 0, 4. The 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Right here the coordinates, here minus. Minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Here positive numbers or here negative. First point is 0, 4. 0, 4. X equal to 0 and y equal to 4. This is a point 0, 4. Next, 1, 3. Here is a 1. This is 3. Next point, 4, 0. X equal to 4, y equal to 0. And join these points by a scale, we get a straight line. See. This is a graph of x plus y equal to 4. It is a linear equation or graph iska kya aega? Ek line. X plus y equal to 4. We can draw any graph of any linear equation. Another example, y equal to 3x. See, y equal to 3x. Now make a table. Take 3 points, at least 3, minimum 2, 2 point lene se bhi line draw ho jati hai, lekin hum 3 lete hain taki unme se 3 point ek line mein aaye. If we put x equal to 0, then we will get 0, the first point is 0, 0. Next, if x equal to 1, then y equal to 3, and x equal to minus 1, then y equal to minus 3. The graph of this, suppose this here is a graph, 0, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, this is y axis, this is x axis, y dash, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 1, minus 2, and minus 3. Now you have to plot the first point, 0, 0. This is a point 0, 0. 1, 3, x 1, y 3, and minus 1, minus 3. And join these points, we get a graph of y equal to 3x. We can draw any graph.